Take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. Big moves, Mano. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here. Ring-a-ding-ding, Chum. Gotta get this done.
Don't know you.
Wanna talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. Plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots and dead meat.
That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards scrummed out with military-grade hardware worth millions. Should be fun. Hey, what was in there?
Militech truck.
Those cabrones only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
You're fucking deaf!
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch, planet. You're fucking deaf! For you too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. sit your ass down before I plant a bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on. Gotta lighten up. Take a hit. Better. Now we can talk. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT-0-D12.
Been waiting here.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Here.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped-out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated Link 2, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you? Asked you a question.
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies. You fucking deaf!
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. A big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn! The lard-ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Man, he ain't dead?
No. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now?
You short, Cirque?
Bang.
Bring it, cocksuckers! Unload on him, B! Cut low!
Killing us all!
Fuerte, cabrón!
You cut!
I ain't late for breakfast!
One fucker less!
Mierda! Cut off!
Grab the gear. Bot and control shutter. Quick!
Gotta find a way out of here.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
But really, no other way.
Let that thing down! ready to part.
Hey, Sandy, just a little more! Listen to me!
Seek that you will find out on this!
Thank you.
Ugh.